this is level 14, the Eskimo roll level. This level has some pretty interesting and different types of things going on here. There's the potholes with smoke coming out of them, and there is some bosses as well that will try to block you. There's a tiny to roll around here. There is a penguin to smack over. When he's spinning and you hit him, he may end up flying into an unknown area and get stuck at times if you hit that. Alright, end of checkpoint and grabbing this box as well as avoiding those two potholes. It's very easy to mix the boxes, and it's very easy to make a mistake and fall in a hole. Alright, let's just redo that again. Whoa, almost fell off again. Lucky save there. Alright, going underneath this pipe here and going around the correct route this time. I sort of forgot there was a pothole in that middle section. Alright, now we have to go through this little area where there is a bit of ice and a few nitros to maneuver around. Another penguin here, make sure he's not spinning, otherwise you'll get flung into a different area which you can't really get out of. Okay, I'm going to carefully touch this box here and carefully move around here to reach this light. If you drop off that patron too quickly, you'll end up exploding and losing a light. Okay, there is a couple of boxes behind here. There's a couple of holes that are filled with snow and a couple of holes that are not. Avoid the holes that are not filled with snow. Next we've got to avoid Dingodile and hit a checkpoint. Dingodile will fire a bunch of fireballs and those fireballs can actually hurt you. Getting rid of another penguin and we're going to carefully maneuver around here and hit next crate. Two crates here to hit, as well as a penguin here. Okay, we're going to have to check if there's any boxes in that corner, then we'll go for the jump and avoid another Dingodile barrage of fireballs. Okay, we've got another life here. I'm going to carefully maneuver around here and collect this box up top. These platforms move, and if they land on the targets, then you are safe. If you are not on the targets correctly, you will fall off the edge, and you will end up in the water. Okay, we're going to carefully maneuver on this target. Whoa, balance. Once we hit the middle, we should be safe. Alright, the middle platform sinks, crashes ball, so you can safely get off this area, at this next checkpoint, and collect two more boxes. Oh, there is an N-Trophy character up ahead. Avoid him. And collect these two boxes on this location. There's also one more box behind that nitro to collect. Do not go any further, otherwise you will hit a real nitro. Okay, nitro destroyer crate should take care of the rest of these boxes here. And, oh, we are missing a box. Okay, I'm just going to check if there was any hidden boxes over here. I doubt there is. Nope, just a finishing platform, so I'm just going to roll around here and backtrack to wherever I've missed one box. Okay, I can't remember exactly where I've missed it, and it's usually quite a hard spot to find as well, if this is the box I'm thinking about the question. Whoops, we've been falling down here. However, there is a speed boost that will help us get back up to the top. Okay, we're having some technical problems here with the recording. Hopefully we can make it up the top without too much trouble. Alright, that little speed boost here will get us up here, and now we can move around here, and oh, yep, we are having technical issues. Alright, I'm going to get to a safety area and pause it. Alright, we're back with the level again. Let's this technical problem, so we should be able to continue. Apologise for the technical problems, and I have had to cut the commentary and restart again on this section. So basically, what I was going to do before was backtrack and find one box. Okay, nope, there is no box behind that area, just checking that. Sometimes I think there is a box there because of the smoke, and it's very hard to see behind that smoke to see if there's anything there. It doesn't look like there is going to be a box there. Oh, there is a box there. I did not spot that until last moment. Alright, we have all the boxes now. We just got to carefully maneuver around here. Whoa, man, it almost fell off. And make it to the end, pretty much. As well as collect the gem and the crystal. Alright. Carefully maneuvering around here and going across the bridge. Oh, I forgot there was an N-Trophy there. Okay, we are continuing. Hopefully we do not fall into anything, otherwise we'll be in trouble. Yep, we have the gem now and the crystal. That's pretty much it for this level. Oh, I'm having technical issues again. And thank you for watching.